take me that long.
Man.
And then I can get a job. Because there's no point getting a fucking job if I can't get to it.
You're not very keen to work then, eh?
Fucking oath I am, bro. But well, I'm being realistic, mate.
This is realistic, man. It's the world. Bro. If you got no fucking car, man, fucking still fucking go out and look for a job or work.
Right, and how am I gonna get there? With hopes and dreams?
Man, I fucking caught a train, walk.
Yeah,
I have to.
Don't worry about
me. Alright, live somewhere else and
fine,
then I won't.
Sweet fucking
and I won't
ads,
fucking
bro.
I won't. You know what I mean?
Sweet ads, sweet ads.
You fucking told me before I got you, alright, you can come to my house and I'll listen to you.
But that doesn't
and
mean
then I won't fucking.
If I had known that I was
see,
coming here
I'm
for you
now.
To be like my dad.
He came here for his girl, man.
I came here to get my shit together. I've been back less than 48 hours away, mate, a couple days now. And you're fucking sweating me.
I'm not sweating you,
man. That's what you call sweating someone.
No, well, someone's gotta sweat you.
You're just gonna
no, I don't need to be sweating, man. That's just gonna make me fucking stressed.
I just want you to start
go
doing
go hang around with rat cunts that
know?
Don't care about you.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, but whoa, caring about someone and stressing them out is two different things.